Hello, good magical day. Today I will improvise one modular patch with you. So let's see how it's go. Just to give some idea to people. So I have the ABC from Bifaco. I will use it as a mixer. So I will take my output 2 and I will put in the main output. So then I can have a few channel. So I will use the pick from Mutable Instrument as tape. So I will put one first LFO to trigger it. So I will take the output of my LFO 1 of my output A of my Rampage from Bifaco. I will put inside, I don't link the filter, and I take one side filter also from Bifaco. One side I put the output, the out of Rampage in the filter, and the filter to trigger the first channel of the pick. So and the output of the pick and the output of the pick inside the first channel of the ABC. So now if I send one trigger in the LFO, the sound will start to come out. So I create the patch with you so I can choose different. I have one first channel. So now the second channel, I will use the output 2 of the pick also. So I will put my second side of Rampage output B. I will go also through the filter. So I can do on the other side. I can go inside the trigger and then 2 of my pick and then take the output 2 of the pick, go in the filter. It's same but in the other way, and then my output of the filter will go on the A2 of the mixer, ABC, in the mixer way. So now I have this second channel, so I need to do one sound also. First it will be not in sync with the first, but it's no problem, so let's do something. Yes, actually it will act also on the one because I have my cutter. Yeah. So, before I start to do something, I will also put the cutoff filter of the side 2 of the filter inside my Rampage. Voilà, to have more fun sound. So now I have two kind of LFO play together, and the alpha. Now we have only one, but they are in sync because the two cutoff go inside the LFO setup, which is one side and two sides separate, but I did plug in max and minimum, which are connected with both. So now I have these two LFO. And and I can arrange one or the other with my right part B or A of the rampage. I can plug one triangle wave of my VCO, which is from the fab also, inside triangle wave inside the exponential CV of the rampage. I can associate also the two sides of rampage by putting one output of rampage in the trigger of the other. Got something funny I like, so I had to move a little bit all the button after the first and move it also change the oscillator, the tone of the oscillator. So now I could add one third channel. So here I have this sampler from Doppler, so I have one sound inside which I done with the pick, and so this sound now I can use it to sample it at different rates. So I put it on and I put the output in my other channel of the ABC of Befaco, the C2, and so I will put out the volume of the first channel, and now out. Okay. More or less, and now let's put this. So now I want to trig this sampler with the same LFO to be in rhythm. So maybe I will try with the rising, let's see, in the gate. So it will send the sound, so let's see what comes out. Okay, let's try with the pulling. So it's just a simple sound of percussion I done, which is sampler is sent with the LFO. So it's falling a little too much. Let's try another one. Better. Okay. So this is the rising of the B LFO.
You